had so much fun. That's the kind of we were growing up. So they didn't know.
They were hitchhiked to Chicago. We got kicked out of town. We had to take a bus back. I think the sheriff gave us money. I can't remember. To get out of town. And your grandpa and your grandfather made some little girl cry in the bathroom. And she says, "Mama, Baba, this man won't let me out of the bathroom."
They take it all home and gather it up for the weekend. And have a party.
She actually thought your dad was holding the bathroom door shut on her in the bus. I just want to get home. I love it. Yeah, we've been hitchhiking here. She's screaming, "He won't let Baba, Baba, the guy won't let me out of the bathroom." Hey, what are you doing, Bob? Let's get home.
I said, "Unlock the door."
She actually thought he was holding her captive in the restroom. After we just got kicked out of the town. How do you get kicked out of a town?
He didn't like this.
What did you do?
He thought he was hippie. We were hippies. We didn't have a kid yet.
You go to the men's bathroom, it says, when we give free haircuts, you see graffiti of scissors and a person getting a cowboy haircut.
But it would say that. It would say no long hair is allowed, is what it would say. So your grandfather had long hair, and they didn't like it in the town, so they escorted us out of the town and directed us right to the bus depot.
Oh.